So one of the challenges that practitioners are faced with is that it's very common to be presented with birds with enlarged bellies because there is all manner of reproductive tract disease and sometimes fluid accumulation within the body cavity. And so in order to determine whether a case may be managed with medical management alone or would require surgery ideally, basically what the client's options are as far as how to best help that patient, they have to be able to characterize and discern what manner of disease is in the belly as accurately as possible, so that they know whether it needs to be medical management or combination of medical and surgical management, and also, and very importantly, what the prognosis may be for that individual patient so that owner's expectations can be set appropriately. So in order to best characterize what's happening in that belly using non-invasive methods, we rely on diagnostic imaging, of which probably the most key are ultrasound, but to some extent contrast radiography or fluoroscopy can be helpful as well, but probably the single most effective diagnostic tool to determine what manner of pathology is present and therefore which intervention is most appropriate is ultrasound.